though, as we take one last trip back in time to 1980 with Top of the Pops.
Right, hello and welcome to Top of the Pops. It's going to be a great night because we've got some great live acts for you. We've got Gary Numan and we got Stax Moore because it's the last Christmas Top of the Pops before the Christmas Top of the Pops, if you see what I mean. We'll also have the top three selling records in Britain today, and to kick us off with, here's the beat. Over there. And do nothing. A couple of quick things to tell you. First of all, if you haven't done all your Christmas shopping yet, try this on for size. Only the best of Top of the Pops. It's out now, available with wonderful gramophone records inside it, and what's more, Legs & Co. on the front. So that's pretty good. And congratulations to BBC Two, over the other side of the way, for their Not the 9 o'clock News series, and to BBC Records, because they've just gone platinum with this Not the 9 o'clock News album. That's 350,000 copies, which is a good Christmas present for anybody. And now a chance to introduce you to a guy you might have thought you'd never see on Top of the Pops again. He's just got his pilot's license today. He's chuffed to bits. It's Gary Numan at its wreckage live.
This wrecking giant call me would like to
This is Mummy Claws. It's a good family life we have on Top of the Pops. There's a gentleman called Robert Palmer who had a beautiful single out a while back called John and Mary, which wasn't a massive hit. Try this new one, Looking for Clues.